they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
That shoulder targeted there.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
Trouble. In trouble. Tap out. She's got a tap. Look at this, armbar slipped underneath and able to counter. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside, to the outside.
This could get wild.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
What a wrist clutch suplex.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Elbow drop.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Nice takedown.
Under the ropes now. And this match will head back to the ring.
Go behind.
Into the turban. Oh, foot just stomping down. And now she's setting the pace of this match. Yeah, she continues to perch the top. Big miss right there. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Competition.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence. Going up high with the punch.
Into the barricade. Boom, nice.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
She did her homework there.
And back into the ring she goes.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Evades their offense.
This arm breaker. Into the ring now. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. She's in the ring now, coming back in the ring.
Uh-oh,
the arms are hooked. Tiger suplex.
Oh, back of the neck.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes themselves to.
Going up high with the punch.
Great counter. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Double axe handle.
Took off the hood of the announce table out there for the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No. Good grief.
That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Oh, stops the legs.
Oh, clothesline. Big form. Oh, did you hear that?
Shoulder hostage now.
She makes her way back in under the ropes.
She returns the favor there.
Forearm club.
Taking it outside the ring now.
He's got the whole WWE universe.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE universe. That should keep her head in the game. Quick thinking pays off.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Nice takedown.
She's been dragged through the ringer tonight.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
She manages to get control. Shoved off using her incredibly powerful legs. Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Getting back into the ring.
Oh.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Weird European uppercut.
Big form. Great counter.
Sent into the corner.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Snake eyes.
Aggressive work on that shoulder. Ooh, well measured.
That's another focused attack to her torso area. Countouts mean she has the whole outside to play with.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Carefully
measured knee drop.
A commanding rush of attacks on her here.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
She's into the ring again. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Waist lock. No, no.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Momentum has shifted to her corner.
Yeah, she hasn't been giving her opponent any reprieve.
Locking up the legs.
Clover leaf.
So much torque on the back.
Oh my God.
Heading back to the ring. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
She'll take things into the ring.
Big clothesline.
She's going up.
Top up here.
From way up.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs. Get to the midsection.
Amazing execution.
Two. Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
Just when you think it's the end, she stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
But if we see one more devastating move again, this can be over.
High risk. Deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Oh, that backfired on her. What a punch. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
From the top, Dolph's handle connects.
I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, she's having issues fighting back.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Bad predicament right here.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Caught square by the haymaker. Clothesline!
Oh! And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Big form.
Well-executed suplex. And she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
She re-enters the ring now. And back in the ring we go. Answering back! Whatever's planned here can't be good. Check your face after that one.
Making that shoulder a priority.
And this one might be headed ringside.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! Nailing clothesline! tackling the opposition. She's fighting back.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe.
Cutting her off there, smart strategy.
Great power, inverted suplex. Suplex.
Oh, geez, you might break a neck that way.
Oh, this is just flat out punishment.
She wants to finish this.
Going for it.
Next class.
All she has to do is capitalize.
Moved at the right time.